The German court has found Nazi guard John Demjanjuk guilty for aiding in the deaths of nearly 28,000 Jews during World War II. For decades, the 91-year-old was suspected of working for a concentration camp in Poland under a different identity. In the early 90s, Israel sentenced him to death, but the conviction was later overturned. He most recently lived in the United States until he was extradited in 2009.